Good morning, LB Clark students and staff.
Today is December 12th, and this is the LBC Announcements.
Welcome to the LBC Morning Announcements. I'm Dominic.
And I'm Aiden. Today is a purple day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the Kids at Hope Pledge.
I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams in my future, and I'll climb reachable goals and dreams every day.
Today's weather is cloudy with a high of 36.
7th and 8th grade student council will be selling candy cane grams at lunch. For only $1, you can send a candy cane to a friend to show them you care.
Fifth and sixth grade student council will be selling gifts during lunches next week, December 12th through the 16th. This is your chance to buy some fun gifts for yourself, friends, families, and teachers. All gifts range from $1 to $3.
Some items are Chromebook/water bottle stickers, poppets, squishies, stuffed animals, and more. Check out the posters on the bathroom doors for more information. All proceeds will go to adopting LBC students and families for Christmas.
And now we would like to share with you the 64th Golden Raider.
I would like to pass on the Golden Raider to you, Lily. I am passing this on to you because you are my reason why I come to school every day. You bring a smile to my face, and you always have a smile on yours, don't you? I appreciate you being flexible these last couple of weeks and being able to adapt to your new schedule. Congratulations, Lily.
Yeah.
Teachers on afternoon safety duty are in the gym, Mr. Slattery, Mrs. Love, Miss Reedy, Mrs. Kautzer, in the front, Mrs. Barber and Mrs. Bauer Sikosana, in the back, Miss Perleberg and Mrs. DeClean.
At LB Clark Middle School, we have three core beliefs: take care of yourself, take care of each other, and take care of this place.
Today's right away focus is taking care of each other in the hallway. Be polite, use kind words in the hallway. Be aware of the people around you and make sure to give them space. Today is a great day to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider. LBC
is the place to be.